reached the voicemail box.
You ain't never had a friend like me. 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 I used to wake up in the morning, always hella stressed, cause I was trying to look nice just for you every time I dressed. But now you left, and I hate to see you find someone struggling. I tell you, you ain't never had a friend like me. Heartbroken from the loss of my heart, then you ask me why I'm poor, girl, look at what you caused. Now I'm questioning on what I did, but you don't fuck me over, never speak to me again. Sitting back and start to reminisce on the times where I pulled you in my arms and said that it's okay. But now look on what the fuck I'm living. I've heard motherfuckers tell me that you want forgiveness. Got me motherfucking thinking that my shit is tripping. I've always said fuck my ex, but now this shit is twisted. But now I feel I'm bleeding in every fucking way. When you said you love me, but we start some type of way. The type of shit to be with you and fucking run away. Cause with you, girl, honestly, I felt safe. You and me was going through the same. Same shit when I was dad's man. I won't forget about that one day. We was in class chilling in the back, sitting next by you and we was holding hands. I asked you if you cool cause you was hella sad. You was worried about your dad, your mom and your fam. And I said, baby, don't cry. I said, I got you, baby, and then you laid up on my thigh. And then I wiped your tears and holding you very tight. You said I love you and I knew that was a fucking lie. I should've known you lied.
I'm down with you, so ride with me. My enemies, your enemies. Nobody knows.